TikTokers are usually criticized for their cringe content. But do you know some of the TikTokers in the world are holding some amazing world records, which are actually in the Guinness Book of World Records? We've discovered an amazing ecostream of content that educates, informs, and entertains the whole of the TikTok community. In today's video, we'll show you some of the amazing skillful TikTokers who broke Guinness World Records. Before starting this video, please subscribe to our channel for more latest updates. So, let's start. Let's start the list with Mr. George Hood. Do you know how to hold an abdominal plank for 8 hours? Have a look at George Hood. Most people have difficulty planking for just minutes at a time, but at the age of 62, George has shown that it's possible to push the boundaries at any age with perseverance and a strong mindset. Actually, he also explains how to do this plank as a trainer too. The hardcore former US Marine and DEA supervisory special agent is no stranger to record breaking, but this record is truly incredible. Next at the list, we have Ayana Williams. She holds the record for nail care with longest fingernails. Yeah, I know it's a little bit weird, but it is indeed a sensational record. Ayana Williams, resident of Houston, Texas, USA, has been growing her nails for more than 20 years and has earned the Guinness World Records title for the longest fingernails on a pair of hands, telling her lifestyle that how she manages all of this is really incredible. Next at the list, we have World's Strongman Eddie Hall. Just look at his size. The World's Strongest Man winner, Eddie Hall, shares his intense eating and training regimen. In July of 2016, Hall set a new world record in the deadlift with a lift of 500 kilograms, 1,102 pounds, besting the world record he had previously set at 465 kilograms, 1,025 pounds earlier that same day. The 500 kilogram lift made Hall pass out. Next at the list, we have Taylor Glenn. From childhood, we've liked people at circus doing juggling kind tricks, and surely we have enjoyed it here, because we got another world record holder. Taylor Glenn's juggling trick performed was in 1 minute, with 3 balls is 39. And it was achieved by Taylor Glenn from Las Vegas, Nevada, USA on December 16th, 2018. The attempt took place at SkillCon at the Rio All Suite Hotel and Casino, December 16th, 2018. Next at the list, we have Charlie D'Amelio. Surely, many of people should have heard about her as a famous person, but Charlie D'Amelio from USA, a 16-year-old teenager, is breaking the internet with her TikTok fame and has now earned a coveted spot in the Guinness World Records in 2021. Not only is Charlie the most followed on TikTok as a female, but she is also the most followed person on TikTok overall. That's all for today, folks. If you really liked the video, please give a like and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.